so we can ID the targets. That's one of the targets. First target extracted. Good. Now for the other two.